gotta find us some food or some money, Arthur.
I know.
Thank you.
Mr. Matthews.
What are you up to?